I am Archana Sanjay, Assistant Professor in Department of Orthopedic Surgery. I was nominated for the faculty spotlight by Augustus Mazzocca, our chair. He nominated us for our work on fracture healing. So this work was recently published in the journal Bone. It is one of the premier journals in our field. Fractures are very common. Normally a fracture will heal itself, but in some cases, like, you know, people who have diabetes or people who smoke or people who are very old, in those cases, it takes a little longer for the fractures to heal. So the goal is to find out how we can harness some of the things that we know to improve situations for these patients. What we are trying to understand is the role of some very specific signaling proteins. So in our case, we are understanding the role of PI3 kinase. So this is an important key molecule downstream of several signaling pathways that helps in cell proliferation. What we are trying to attain is that soon after a fracture response in the periosteum, which is a layer of cell that covers the bone, if you can have a controlled activation of PI3 kinase signaling in these cells, will the periosteum proliferate and lead to a better fracture healing? From the patient point of view, the idea would be like, you know, to be having a local delivery of these small proteins at the site of fracture where that can be implemented. But this is long ways away, but we are trying to gear towards that.